So when I found out there was a program that helped me travel, but for cheap, it was literally a dream come true.
When I was on the summer fellowship program, we went to Ethiopia.
I went to Ethiopia.
I spent a month traveling throughout Senegal. I lived in Dakar. I lived in Mbojen. I was everywhere.
We went to two places in Mexico. We went to Mexico City and Jalapa, Mexico.
And we went to Bahadar, Addis Ababa,
we traveled to Tanzania and Ethiopia.
I had a purpose to be there, not just being a tourist, but also to help the community, not only my community, but somewhere else where they actually need it.
Well, something that really stuck with me when I went to Ethiopia was there's a lot of history behind everybody, like where they come from, the evolution of mankind, basically different leaders that aren't taught about in class. And it's just really...
I mean, I used to be kind of shy about expressing my ideas, and I still am, but, you know, IYLI helped me get out of my shell.
That's one thing that I love about IYLI is that we don't talk about small, unimportant things that don't affect us as a community. We talk about things that are big and ridiculous and amazing and scary that affect all of us in one way or another, and that's beautiful to me. Things that we don't talk about in school.